Wash it all, come on, take it all. Show me how you take it all. Who wants my love? Are you in front? Who wants me to slip away and watch it fall? Oh, we know it's your show, so take it all. Watch the slinky girl, see how the bass tickets twirl to make your bells all ring. Everything you ever want. So let's take it all. You want my soul.
I have I have nothing to say except
what is the name of the way we find her? Good bit of feedback there. Far much better than Jerry Hannywell on The X Factor. Not that I've ever seen that show. Dolores the Lux, so I didn't even make the wake up of the pump.
She could be my girlfriend.
Yeah, she had the moves like checking.
What?
Shut up! Next time I'll be angry. Tempest.
I'm gonna let you into a little secret. I believe I am correct in this. I think that's her second ever performance.
Blood! Yeah.
Dramatic, and that she had a great stillness. She wasn't stepping all over the place. She just had some well-placed moves. And I'm guessing, but I will hazard a believe an intelligent guess, that she has done some acting training, and you can really tell that. And I think that's a great foundation for burlesque. Obviously, people stand standing ovation. How good is that?
That's what can be done with a little bit of.